It's K's the Terrific.
No, no, no. Yeah. Okay. Wire, wire. Diamond David. Okay, now.
Show me the money.
I want to count in dollars, oh yeah. I want to count in dollars, oh yeah. Make you count in dollars, oh yeah. I just count in dollars, oh yeah. Make you the count in dollars, oh yeah. I want to count in dollars, oh yeah. I just count in dollars, oh yeah. Make you the count in dollars, oh yeah. Nah. I don't know the die, oh yeah. When you look into my eyes, see the feeling in my eyes, oh yeah. The temperature the rise, oh yeah. Nah. Are you open, Meji? Oh yeah, check out your shivaji. Oh yeah, get one dirty body. Make you go down with allergy. Oh yeah, now. Ella dami malosun, 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 malosun. Oh yeah, play the beatie, komadun, 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 komadun. If you wish me well, I go wish you well. If you touch me well, I go touch you well. If you hold me well, I go hold you well. Nah, nah. Komadun. They want to count in dollars. Oh yeah, make you the count in dollars. Oh yeah, I just count in dollars. Oh yeah, I want to count in dollars. Oh, I want to count in dollars. Oh yeah, I just count in dollars. Oh yeah, make you the count in dollars. Oh yeah, now count in dollars. Oh yeah, no be today.
Yeah yeah
yeah, I hear our Jehovah.
Yeah yeah yeah,
no be today.
Yeah yeah yeah,
I hear our Jehovah.
Yeah yeah yeah,
no be today.
Yeah yeah yeah,
I hear our Jehovah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because no be today,
yeah, yeah,
yeah. It's all about the Benjamin. Oluwa bless up my fantasy. Take me where I want to be. Make the blessings they follow me. It's all about the Benjamin. Oluwa bless up my fantasy. Take me where I want to be. Make the blessings they follow me. Come on, do. Ele dami malasu, 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 malasu. Oya pleri beti komadun, 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 komadun. If you wish me well, I wish you well. If you hold me well, I go hold you well. If you touch me well, I go touch you well. Na na, komadun ya. So I want to count in dollars, make you the count in dollars. I get the count in dollars, make you the count in dollars. Make you the count in dollars. Oh yeah, I get you counting dollars. Oh yeah, I want to count in dollars. Oh yeah, make you counting dollars. Yeah, no be today.
Oh yeah,
I hear our Joe.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No be today.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I hear our Joe.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because no be today. I hear our Joe.
Because the wonderful award winner, award winning artist, songwriter, talented artist to watch out for in the music industry, ladies and gentlemen, is right here, Diamond David. Welcome to the show. Glad to have you join us on the Friday Party Mix. All right,
to you.
Counting dollars. Why are you not counting naira? What's going on?
Man, it's just like you're counting your blessings.
Okay.
The high rates. No,
okay.
Here.
Okay. What's the inspiration behind that? Counting dollars.
Yeah, counting dollars is a prayer song.
Prayer song.
If you don't listen to everything, maybe you're talking about spending money.
Yeah, the money and all.
You see, I want to count in dollars. Like, you want to count your blessings.
Yeah.
Dollars as
yeah.
For God to open ways for you. So it's a blessing song.
Alright. Alright, so man, you're a very interesting artist.
Yeah.
You started 2005.
Yeah, 2005.
Yes, and you won the Get Talent Hunt.
Yeah.
2009, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, tell us about that. Way back.
That was held by Grandmaster Lee.
Grandmaster Lee. Shout out to Grandmaster
Shout
Lee.
Shout out, bros.
Yeah.
So we had it at Jegule.
Okay.
You know? So I just went there to just watch actually.
Okay.
So,
uh-huh.
And it has do we have any artists in the house that wants to join the competition?
Okay.
So that was how I got on stage.
Okay.
And I was like, Ajegule, they're not gonna like that kind of music.
Yeah.
Then I can't say. So I said, let me just do my thing.
Okay.
God was so kind to me that day. I just entered the top 10 artists they picked.
Yeah.
From there we went to Ogba.
Yeah.
Did the whole thing and they voted for me and that was how I won.
You came out as the winner.
As a winner.
Interesting.
Yeah.
All right. So when did you start music officially? The first single and all that?
That was, I think, 2009. The fact I've been recording, actually.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
That was my first song, was Shademi.
Okay.
Shademi was one of my first songs I recorded, and it's a slow mid-tempo song.
Yeah.
And I did I Need You, Onifete, Give Me That, you know, stuff like that until I dropped a new single recently.
Okay.
Again.
Yeah, your new single titled Rude Girl, right? Rude Girl, ladies and gentlemen, is out. Okay, so who produced this?
It was done by Dr. Seth.
Dr. Seth.
Doctor.
Okay, why did you decide to work with Dr. Seth? We have many producers.
Oh, God.
There's a reason you love him.
You need to work with that guy.
Okay.
The guy is good.
Very good,
he
right?
He knows what he's playing. He doesn't just play, he knows what he's playing.
Okay.
Yeah, and he listens to when you talk to him. He's a person that wants to learn too as well.
Okay.
That's why he's good. So okay. He's a very good producer and I decided to work with him.
Okay.
And he came up with good results.
Okay, so is the video out?
No, no, working on the video.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we just dropped a new single, Diamond David, Rude Girl. Go check it out on all platforms. All right, we have Diamond David right here. We'll be checking out his video again. So you can call in to talk to him and ask him any questions. The numbers to call 0705-428-4422. All right, let's go back to the dance floor right now. Let's check out some more videos. The video coming up right now is from Diamond David, and this is Counting Dollars. Go check it out. So when we come back, you get to talk to him. After we check out Diamond David, we'll be checking out this wonderful video of this artist to watch out from the music industry, wonderful female vocalist. Her name is Tayel, and she's calling this La Vida Loca. La Vida Loca, I like that name. Watch out for her. I believe she'll go places, very talented. Great shots in the video as well. Then we'll also check out 5Bs featuring Dice Else with Miss You. But the first one coming up is from my man right here, Diamond David, Counting Dollars. Let's go check it out. We'll be right back.
It's K's the Terrific.
No, no, no.